A Summer Evening, by George W. Doneghy. The sun has sunk in the crimson west, and, around the languid eyes of day, the twilight's dreamy shadows rest in light and shade alternate play. The winds are hushed, nor leaf nor flower is swayed with motion by their power. 2. The fireflies with meteor lamps arise from out the dewy lawn, and there the elfin cricket chants his vespers when the day is gone, and far above, the sky's coquette with all her starry train is met.